Suleika Foods. I'm Vidula. We are going to make Nethili Thokku right now. You need to add a little oil, about a tablespoon of oil. Once the oil heats, add curry leaves and green chilies. Add a little small onions. Once the onions become transparent, add some tomatoes. As the tomatoes start to become tender, add a little ginger garlic paste. The ginger garlic paste will tender the onions and tomatoes even more to make a small smooth paste consistency. Add salt, chili powder, a pinch of turmeric powder and dhania powder. Wait till the masala cooks. Once the masala starts to cook, you will see that the oil comes out. At this time, you can add the Nethili fish, which is cleaned, and I've removed the bones also of it. Add a little water. Let it cook till the fish becomes soft and tender. Wait till the water is almost half done. And add about a tablespoon of coconut milk. So you can just add about a tablespoon. And stir. Now the fishes have become tender, so we can increase the heat and bring it to the required consistency. We can finish this by garnishing it with coriander leaves, freshly chopped coriander leaves. Once you've added the coriander leaves, you can turn it off, and this will go well with steamed rice. This is a nice short recipe. You can try it and see. Thank you.